To understand the illusion of time, an awareness of multiplicity of reality must be remembered to traverse timelines and move through into and out of phase with linear 3D time. Within the third dimension, reflective understanding of the clues, symbols, and coincidences appear to be magic and cannot be comprehended. Conclusive empirical evidence is third dimensional methodology, and wherein thought is retroactive rather than proactive. The fourth dimension allows for dreams, magic, and supernatural transformation. When there is a supernatural event created and activated from the future into the past, it has the effect of skewing consciousness, creating confused disorientation through the use of extra-dimensional magic power. Progressive human evolution was built along the agreements of linear time engaged according to astrological release of information and energy. Beings that operate as time jumpers infiltrate the past with energy, ideas, themes, and elements of a stage that is set to be played out. Beings based upon egoic third-dimensional consciousness of the linear past awareness are subject to illusions being cast by fourth-dimensional beings that guide energy and time streams into lower consciousness. Human consciousness allows a range of awareness and capacity to operate multidimensionally. There are those who operate on the lower levels of the unconsciousness of desire to the power of the ego and to the level of social communion. The ego self is one program that operates and allows awareness within the third dimension. The ego does not have creative power, which must be invoked by soul consciousness and manifested initially in higher dimensions. The spirit and soul programs must be accessed in order for creation to manifest from higher energies. The pineal gland, operating with energies directed through the crown chakra, allow your soul self to guide the lower mind past consensual limitations. From the standard of the fourth dimensional dream, there is no cause and effect, and rather it is a flux of information that allows the particularization of waves of energy into streams of physical polarized particles. Overall compliance with a coherent physical strand of thought substance is only agreed to in a third dimensional reality. Beings within the fourth dimension are naturally disconnected from attachment to thought forms, and entities have no ability to form around anything other than the intensity of emotion. The elementals found in this realm by the entities respond to sound, as sound is the closest medium to feeling. Through the power of sound and water, there is a vibration, a feeling current, that allows those to move through these realms with a substance of consciousness that is defined as the mind. The mind is in effect acted upon by the power of this energy of feeling and sound. A being moving through these astral currents must use its directional beacons to rise above the waters and find clarity of awareness. The ego must allow itself to listen to the higher call or sounds which are this beacon that calls it to connect with the higher light, which it will soon see. There is a portal, tunnel, doorway, pathway that allows the river of light to stream into this dimension directly to each being as each is connected to the life stream. Throughout the energy life streams within the astral realms, the awakening ones are finding the elements thereupon are sticky and connected to darker forces caught in the reverse currents caused by attachment to past experiences. Their direction largely consists of lower feelings of pain, confusion, anger, depression, and fear. Let them pass, as the currents will allow them to adjust and return. Once they are satisfied, there is comfort and safety in the light as well as the dark, or in the future as well as in the past. There are the unawakened who are seeking safety and hold fear, which is a wound that can be healed. Connect again to the higher thoughts so that you may be able to bring in the information that you desire. The movement into your collective soul and the soul of your own being is centered within. The focus of who you are has changed to allow you to feel the patterns of the fifth dimensional reality, where oneness is achieved and you are walking within to find the being that you are. For those who have activated the crown chakra and understand this is the placement as the seat of the soul, the pineal is a crown chakra or the body of divine enlightenment. The focus of its energy is to see within and to see up into the higher dimensions. Before you became aware of this, you have always thought of above as the way in which you are to evolve. Know that there are no gods above and outside of your being, for you are the gods you are seeking. Now you are aware of the inner dimensions, which allows you to see past the fruitless efforts of ascension and become one with your being that is already whole, complete, and within, and through the doorway that resides behind your heart. The energy of the earth resides there as well, for the inner doorway is held sacred by her energy. The toxins that are being placed in your world are being done so to inhibit the evolution. You may take this information to be confusing, as it implies there are adversaries to the awakening. The point is that you are your own adversaries, and in humanity there are those who have faltered and are reversed in thinking and being adjusted to see within and remove their vision of the outer world. The illusion is the world that is seen outside of the inner being and or the inner mirror. The hall of mirrors is within, and this is where the new sages seek and the way showers point to. As you are awakening to the light of the new sun, you are opening a doorway within that takes you beyond the illusion that you have been held within by your own resistance to awakening. The resistance is there because the idea of separation was necessary to create a physical reality, and now as this infrastructure has been completed, it holds you ready for the transformation into your higher light body.